Well, the recent firework bans, there's a little confusion as to who can buy fireworks and where they can be set off next weekend. So we sent Q2 Shaquille Kozar to the 4th of July capital of Montana to find out.
Well, the 4th of July is right around the corner, and with unusually high temperatures for this time of year, fire safety is of the utmost importance. Laurel Fire Department's Fire Chief Brett Peters says that while shooting off fireworks in the city limits of Laurel is legal, it should be done safely.
If you're shooting off fireworks, please don't shoot it off in dry grass, obviously. Make sure you have a water source there. Extinguish your fireworks after you shoot them. Be able to put out any small fires. Call the fire department early. If you do set something on fire. In the city of Laurel, we have a restriction that no one under the age of 12 can shoot off fireworks without the supervision of adults. And be safe, you know, be smart and be safe.
Peter said that Laurel is one of the few cities in Montana allowing people to use fireworks, but there are some restrictions as to the time of day. People are allowed to shoot fireworks from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. and from 9 p.m. to 11:59 p.m., not on the 4th. But on the 4th of July, those night hours are extended from 9 p.m. on the 4th to 12:30 a.m. on the 5th of July. He said that allowing people to use fireworks on the 4th has significantly cut down on calls to the fire department.
Years past, we ran up to 25 calls on the day of the 4th. Since we legalized fireworks in the city limits, we run 3 to 4 calls on the day of the 4th.
Peters notes that each county in Montana has separate restrictions on fireworks. Yellowstone County, for instance, is on a stage 2 restriction, meaning no burning, fire pits, internal combustion engines between 1 a.m. and 1 p.m., and no fireworks. Other counties have separate restrictions that can be found on their city website and Montana Code Annotate. Reporting in Billings, I'm Shaquille Kozar with MTN News.
And Peters wants everyone to remember, if flames start, do not wait. Call your local fire department right away.